I am Javier Mateo Sagasta, and I've been living in Sri Lanka for 8 years. I love sport, and I love surfing. So I've been surfing these 8 years, but this last Christmas, I overdid it too much surfing, and then I started having problems with my shoulder and deep pain. So I continued surfing, and the thing got worse. My problem with the shoulder got worse. So I was looking for some help, and I was referred to the Durdans Hospital. And then there I met Dr. Ashan, who looked at my problem and then recommended to make an MRI. The results of the MRI showed that I had two problems. One was something called Bankart, which is a problem in the joint, in the ring of cartilage that covers the head of the bone of the humerus, and this was broken. And another problem that I had because of this that created instability was that the cartilage that covers the head of the bone of the humerus was also damaged. So after analyzing the problem, he recommended arthroscopic surgery on my shoulder. Then they took stem cells from my hip and then re-injected them in the shoulder. This allowed to create this clot that helped the cartilage to regrow. So the surgery lasted like for 3 hours or so, and I was discharged the same very day of the operation. After the operation, you know, it was quite painful for a while, but slowly and progressively and with physiotherapy, I've been progressing and improving. And after now, I think it's 2 months since the operation, I have good mobility in my shoulder. Still, I need to keep working because this type of problems in the shoulder take a long time to recover. So my hope is that working hard with the physiotherapies for the coming 2 to 3 months, I can be fully back in business and surfing back again as I was before.